topic, I would like to ask one question. That is, do you know the meaning of coastal plain? Coastal plains means the plain land which is formed at the coast. Okay? The plain land which is formed at the coast area. That is known as coastal plain. See this figure? So this is total sea and this is the coastal area. In this coastal area, some plain land you can find. So the coastal plains are looked like this. Next. In our India, the coastal plains are divided into two parts mainly. Why? Because on the western side we have one sea and eastern side also we have one sea. These two seas will form two coastal plains in both the directions. Okay? You may get it out. The south side we have Indian Ocean. Sir, then why there is no coastal plain? That means, see the area, very little wind. That's why we will consider only the coastal plains of west and the coastal plains of east. Here, the coastal plains are divided into two parts. One is the eastern coastal plain, second one is the western coastal plain. Why the name eastern coastal plains came and why the name western coastal plains came? That means some coastal plains formed at the west side of India. That's why they are called as western coastal plains. Next, some plains are formed towards east side. That's why they are called as eastern coastal plains. Okay? Once observe this figure carefully. I represented the coastal plains with a green color. Okay? And in these coastal plains you can find some lakes also. One lake, Chilka Lake. Second lake, Kolleru Lake. Third one, Pulikat Lake. Okay? Now let us discuss about individually. That means about the eastern coastal plains and about western coastal plains. See here. By seeing this figure, we can explain about both the coastal plains. See, first one is between Eastern Ghats and Bay of Bengal. This is Bay of Bengal. And here, you can see some mountains, like some mountains, hills. Those are called as Eastern Ghats. Okay? They are the part of this peninsular plateau. The Eastern Ghats are the part of peninsular plateau. So in between these Eastern Ghats and Bay of Bengal, some plains are formed. They are Eastern Coastal Plains. In the same way here, between Western Ghats and Arabian Sea, see here, these are the Western Ghats and this is Arabian Sea. In between these two, some coastal plains are formed. These coastal plains are called as Western Coastal Plains. That is the location. Okay? First point regarding location. Second point, wider. ECP is wider. Once, see this picture. Here the width is more. That's why we can say ECP, that means Eastern Coastal Plain, are wider. And see here, the width is very small, very less. That means we can say the WCP, Western Coastal Plains, are thinner. Okay, next. More rivers are flowing. See here, these black color lines, all this represents the rivers. Which rivers are flowing here? This is Mahanadi through Odisha. Next, Godavari through Telangana and Andhra Pradesh. Next, Krishna through Andhra Pradesh. Next, Kaveri through Tamil Nadu. All these rivers are flowing through coastal plains only. Okay, now? Finally, they are merging in Bay of Bengal. Because of these rivers, these coastal plains became very fertile also. Next point is that. So our point is more number of rivers are flowing. Here this side, we can't find any river. Only in the top side we can find two rivers, that is the Narmada and Tapti. Okay, Narmada and Tapti, only two rivers are flowing and they are covering very less area. Okay, next, more fertile. Just why is it? Because of flowing of all these rivers, the eastern coastal plains became very fertile. But here no river is flowing. Because of the reason WCP are less fertile. Next, agriculture is developed. That means here in ECP land is fertile and so much water is available. That's agriculture is developed here. Whereas in western coastal plains, no rivers and land is also not fertile than ECP. That's why the agriculture is not developed more. Next point, densely populated. See here, ECP is densely populated area. Why? Because water is available, agriculture is developed, land is fertile. Because of these reasons, more number of people settled there. That's why population density also more high. Here, less populated plains. WCP. Western coastal plains, there are no more rivers and land is also not fertile and agriculture is not developed. Because of these reasons, less population density is present. But you have to remember one thing, that is, except Mumbai, the remaining WCP is less populated. Except Mumbai. That means in Mumbai, population density is more. Next point. Some lakes are present. Chilka, Kolleru, Pulikar. Just now we have seen Pulikar Lake, Kolleru Lake and Chilka Lake. All these lakes are present in eastern coastal plains. And in this WCP, no lakes we can find. Okay now? There are no lakes in this WCP. Okay? So, by using this single map, we can write so many points. We can explain a lot regarding eastern coastal plains and western coastal plains. Now see here. Divisions of eastern coastal plains and western coastal plains. In different regions, the eastern coastal plain is called with different name. Okay? The people of Odisha, they have given one name to the coastal plain. And the people of Andhra Pradesh, people of Tamil Nadu, people of Karnataka, people of Kerala, people of Maharashtra. Like this, in all the states, the people given their local names to the coastal plains. Okay? See here. Now let us start with ECP. The top portion, north part of ECP is known as Utkal. Utkal is the name of coastal plain in Odisha. Okay, na? In Odisha, the coastal plains are named as Utkal. Next, in Andhra Pradesh. In Andhra Pradesh, the coastal plain is named as Sarkar. And in Tamil Nadu, the coastal plain is named as Coromandel. Coromandel is the name of the coastal plains in Tamil Nadu region. Okay, once again I am telling, Utkal, Sarkar, Coromandel. Utkal present in Odisha. Next, Sarkar present in Andhra Pradesh. Next, Coromandel present in Tamil Nadu. Okay, now let's move on to the WCP. The divisions of WCP. See here, in the western coastal plains, Gujarat also present. Okay, in Gujarat, the coastal plain is named as Kathiawad. Kathiawad. And the coastal plains of Maharashtra and Goa. The coastal plains of Maharashtra and Goa are known as Konkan. Okay? Konkan is the name of coastal plains in Maharashtra and Goa. Next, after Goa, which state will be present? Karnataka. Okay? So in Karnataka, the coastal plain is named as Kannad. Okay? Kannad in Karnataka. Next state is Kerala. In Kerala, the coastal plain is named as Malabar. Okay, Malabar is a coastal plain which is present in Kerala. Okay, now we have to remember all these names. In the examination, you may get one question like this. So, in Andhra Pradesh, the coastal plains are named as Dangapet Sarkar. In Maharashtra, the coastal plains are named as Maharashtra Konkan. Okay, you will get this kind of questions in the examination. So now, it is our duty to remember all these coastal plains divisions. So in order to remember all these coastal plains divisions easily, I made one trick. That is, see here. Everybody knows Yuko Bank. Yuko Bank. So in the same way, Yukiko Bank. Yuko Bank. Yukiko Bank. Okay? Yu, Utkal. Ki, Ki means CI. CI means Sarkar. Okay? Next, Ko. Ko means Koramanda. So we can use one word, Yukiko, for the divisions of eastern coastal plains. Okay, instead of this ki, we can use S letter also. Then the code becomes Usko. U S C O. Usko. Okay, na? In that S refers to Sarkar. Take the pronunciation only. S refers to Sarkar. So we have two codes to remember the divisions of eastern coastal plains. That is, one is Yukiko or Usko. Okay. Now let's see about the western coastal plains divisions. So Kathiawad, Konkan, Kannad, Malabar. So you have to remember all these names sequentially, order-wise. Ka, Ko, Ka, Ma. The first two letters in all these names. Kako Kama. Kako Kama. Kako Kama. Ka means Kathiawad in Gujarat. Okay? Next, Ko means Konkan. After Gujarat, which state will come? Maharashtra and Goa. So, this Konkan belongs to Maharashtra and Goa. Next, Ka. Ka means Kannad. Kannad, Karnataka. Okay? Kannad, Karnataka. Next, Ma. Ma means Malabar here. Ma means Malabar. Okay? Kako, Kama. Kathiawad, Konkan, Kannad, Malabar. Remember the states order wise and these names order wise. Okay?
These are the lakes present in eastern coastal plains.